YouTube, what's going on, man? It's the comeback day 52 in the chat, nigga.
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Yes, bro. 52 days, bro. 52 days in the gym, 52 days walking, 52 days just talking, bro. We are 52 days into the climb back, my nigga. We are about to go to the car, about to work out, about to talk, about to socialize, about to do this, about to do that. Really about to just lock in, man. So with that being said, let's get straight to it. No time wasted, twin. All right, chat. We in the car and shit. Niggas finna head to the gym. What song we feeling today, man? What song we feeling today? I ain't even gonna lie. I don't even know what song we feeling, twin. These niggas walking around all fast and shit, looking like they just ran off on some shit. Boy, fuck wrong with them boys. What we talking about today, chat? What we talking about today, chat? Let's go ahead and hit a couple shuffles on the song playlist. Yeah. Yeah. Hit shuffle once.
I'm in the Masoni room at the Bibelos. The boat was rocking too much on some Aaliyah shit. For real. We going from the Vava to Sink on Sink, then back to the Vava. If you know, you know, baby. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah. Long way from Sentimento, me Camazo and Ernesto. Short rigatoni with the pesto. These verses of my manifesto. Always got an echo. Me and Smigs on the loose in the city. You know how the rest go. Casual sex, I'm like fuck a dress code. The first martini, it's an espresso. Chill shot glasses with Prosecco. Niggas so ignorant in our hood, they be like, why the fuck you making techno? I'm worldwide and this is just another cargo jet flow. I had to let go. Life insurance policies, you niggas about to need to get go. I got some Nina threats though. Meet Spider-Man and Leonardo. I'm back tomorrow. I had to chop it to a wedding out in Monaco or Monte Carlo. I'm losing track of where we all go. I wouldn't trade my life for none of y'all's. It's an embargo. 59 bags on a 767. This is heavy cargo. Yeah. Jail cell smelling like some carby must. For your birthday, your boyfriend got a party bus. Model signs, club lines, should've come with us. We left that shit in 09 when we was coming up. I mean, these just my suggestions, of course. I'm riding here fresh off divorce, and I'm trying to look in her eyes, maybe express my remorse. If she wanna rebound with me, I'm down to go get her some boards. I'm here for the moral support. Whipping the Vespa off of six tequilas. Big Benjamins like the Pittsburgh Steelers. Drake, you got it. Robert Kraft sent the jet for us. That shit was patriotic. Do a thing, we live in Baltimore. The way they raving about the latest product. Teaching niggas how to mind their business and my latest stuff. Might be the only teacher that gets paid enough. That's why I'm in Hyde Park buying like half a Harris. You niggas are too concerned with making sure your outfits go match in Paris. If we don't like you, you paying tax and tariffs. Come to the six and I'm like the acting sheriff. Deputy, first got to America, niggas wouldn't check for me. No chance the kid'll make it here, like vasectomy. They underestimated my trajectory. But now they gotta pay that shit direct to me. I sent a label, bills, 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 like the other two women standing next to me. That shit was just... Independent women is loving a new appearance. Matter of time before I go never be like a parents. Like, honey, you gotta know that I never wore Michael Myers or never hopped in the ears. I got my head in the clouds. I'm serious.
Niggas ain't even peeped that bar, nigga. Bitch, I'm shooting like I'm scarred, nigga. I ain't talking about that H when I still pull out them triples like I'm wrestling with WWE in the ring. Nah, I just said some bullshit. All right, chat, we're on the way to the motherfucking campus recreation center. We are now on two bars, so this is going to be a real quick workout. Not going to lie, because I do not have an extra battery on me, twin. I do not have an extra battery on me. Pull up on me, stupid eye. I don't know why this shit zoomed in. Like, I told it to zoom in or something. We're from across the street just because we're civilian. All right, they're going to stop. I was about to say, they don't stop, but that shit was over with, twin. They going to smack my shit real talk. I'm gonna slide back now. No one ever feels like going to the gym. I don't feel like going to the gym, you know? I don't want to go to the gym. I don't, do I, would I say I don't want to? I mean, I simply just, I don't know, bro. It's tough. It's tough getting up every day and doing this shit. That's all it is. It's just difficult, you know? It's difficult because you don't want to. I only get one rest day out of the week. And if I took it today, I would have had to go to the gym tomorrow. But the gym's only open from a certain amount of time tomorrow. So then that would have increased my likelihood of not going to the gym. And missing the gym twice is like, what the fuck are you doing, twin? You know what I'm saying? So we're on the way to the walk right now. On the way to the car. On the way to the gym. On the way to the bar. Bitch, I'm shooting because I'm far. I ain't talking about the scar. It's something like Chick-fil-A, bruh. Did they open up that new Chick-fil-A, my nigga? Like, nigga, you go over there and get a fry. Stupid ass. I don't even eat meat, bruh. Niggas eat meat. That's why they vibration be lower than shit. That's why they be trying to kill niggas and shit because you eat meat, man. You be trying to kill niggas because you eat meat, bruh. Chill with that bullshit. That nigga's in it, like, one of them cars. That shit look tough, though. Like, his car looked like one of them, like, one of them Kia Souls, but it looked tough at the same time. You get what I'm saying? Can I show y'all, nigga? I don't think I can see that bit. Why I'm smelling Chick-fil-A from all the way over here? Bitches, motherfucker, I'm over here by the rec center. Nigga, it smell like straight chicken fries. See, I'm gonna go see if that Chick-fil-A open or not, bro. If it's open, then I'm gonna go fuck with that shit. I'm gonna grab a little fry and shit. I might do that shit today, for real. It really depend, though, but... Niggas done pulled up to the rec center looking helly dead per usual. Yeah, all the grinders fall off. Everybody being here Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Don't nobody be here... Over Friday, not really, but don't nobody really be in here for real, bro. I think Friday it closes at 9, right? I think it closes at 9. You work here?
Yep.
Is the gym closed at 9 today?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I got an hour chat. I got to lock in for real. I got to lock in for real, chat. Turn me up, twin. Turn me up, twin. Yeah, I was about to say, that's probably what that shit did, bro. Because it's like 8. We got an hour left, so we got to put in the work, bitch. Got to put in the work, bitch. That's tough, my nigga. My nigga. That's tough, nigga. All right, chat, I'm finna get dressed. I'll pick it back up when I'm out here working. For you niggas that don't know, my nigga Kobe Bean Bryant did pass today, man. Rest in peace, man. Let's have a moment of silence for that nigga real quick. Hold up. Let's get out here and have a moment of silence. Hold up real quick. Man, Kobe Bryant, man. Didn't really look up to him. Like, I was like, oh my God, I fuck with Kobe. Kobe my favorite player, but he earned my respect when bro really like shut out and was just like pushing that Mamba shit. You know what I'm saying? Pushing that real mentality shit. Like, I really fuck him for that. Because most niggas be out here, they just be out here like, you know what I'm saying? Playing basketball and not really like being a basketball player. You get what I'm saying? I feel like Kobe Bryant was somebody that really just helped niggas understand, like, you gotta really put in work to be where you at, bro. All that soft shit really that can get you in the ring, bro. So, I fuck with that shit. Let's have a moment of silence for my nigga Bean real quick. Hold up. Matter of fact, I'm gonna pause my music and shit. Hold up.
My nigga B, man. Rest in peace, Kobe.
Let's work.
Thank you.
after it. We'll just go through it with you. Shit, fuck it though. Alright, child, let's worry, bro. I wanna stretch a little bit. Rest in peace, my nigga Beam, bro. Rest in peace, my nigga Kobe, bro. That shit mean a lot. That shit mean so much to me. I don't even know this nigga, bro. He don't know I exist. Now he do, but before he did. That's the other play. I didn't feel the pregame come on, but now I feel like it's coming on. Rest in peace, Kobe. I'm gonna just start saying that shit, but rest in peace, Kobe. I think I'm catching. Rest in peace, Kobe, dude. All right, chat, let me work, bro.
This is gonna clap too.
All right, chat, I'm feeling one song. I'm feeling like a one rep max gym today. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna lock in real quick. I'm gonna conjure up that mama mentality. And I'm gonna get straight to it. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna get straight to it. I'll pick it back up when I'm working, boys. I'm going to the gym tomorrow and I'm not eating tonight. Kind of disappointed, I ain't even gonna lie. Didn't go as hard as I wanted to go. A couple factors that led to that, but it's my fault at the end of the fucking day. I can't sit here and whine about the shit, so I'm gonna be in the gym tomorrow. Whatever time the gym wanna open up is the gym time I'm gonna be in that bitch. Ain't eating no food tonight. I don't get no dinner because I didn't go hard enough, so we finna fix that issue nonetheless, 100%, because I'm not finna be out this bitch playing around with myself no more like I did today. That's the only thing I can say. Quote of the day is RIP Kobe Bryant. RIP Kobe Bryant. Kind of disappointed I even brought up his name and had a performance like this, but shit, it is what it is. I can't fix it now. I'll make sure I can do good tomorrow. With that being said, quote of the day is rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. Hope you guys learned something about me, about yourself, and about the fucking road. With that being said, man, I see y'all boys tomorrow and girls. Combat day 53, nigga.
Know the streets evil, but they feel me. Crowd me when I speak. I'm the one undoubted. What about it? Crown a nigga king. Treat me like the king. When I die, just drown me in my bling. Keep fake shit from around me. It's too crowded. I make a scene. Come on, be for real. Who was around when I ain't have a thing?